For 2 centuries, the Shauna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
This never works out well coming up here. Okay, now what? I'm not standing
no,
where I'm supposed
to. Up there. A dragon, it's attacking.
What are you doing? Why are you here like that?
I don't know. Come on, hurry. We might be too late.
She's freezing before it starts to snow. This Oh, I forgot about them. These guards just sort of spawn in the game dead. But they're a little late. They should be here already before I get here. What else? I hear the snow. I hear it. Where is it? I decided to try again. This time it's raining. All I'm doing is fast traveling to Kynesgrove. That's all I'm doing. Okay, she totally didn't talk to me. Why is she? Alright.
No, you don't want to go up there.
S-E.
I don't know what it's doing.
S-E, you suck. L-E is way better than this. I don't know why, but when they were so-called fixing S-E, the SKSC64 people, they had this idea that we need to make sure that every little flaw from LE is exposed and gets executed. Even more unrealistic than LE could do. It's like every little flaw that Skyrim has is exploited in SE.
China.
Don't know whose decision that was. It's like just let the just-in-time compiler do its thing, or the VM engine for just-in-time. Just let it do its thing. Don't try to make sense of it all. Anyway, the new voices are from Enigma. I didn't know it changed this guy. I thought it just changed Alduin's voice. Well, now I can't wait to hear what Parthenax sounds like. I am so underpowered in this config. I can't carry anything. I level at the speed of a snail. Dragons heal really fast in between me shooting arrows at them. It's like, what's going on here? I super nerfed my character. Why would I do that? It wasn't on purpose.
I've seen that mortals have become arrogant.
I think what I did was I installed too many mods that nerf me, because they sounded cool. But maybe I shouldn't be using all of them. that once. Get some of my arrows back. Arrows have no weight in my game, so I can carry as much as I want, as far as arrows go.
You really are Dragonborn.
This is our stronghold. Here,
I thought I'd come up here.
Afraid to live as Malekith and
I was told I was Orkkin. Ork Bloodkin or something?
You're not an Ork or Bloodkin, so stay out. We only help our
So I come here, first thing I'm being told is, you know, I'm being lectured about racism and stuff.
We've heard whispers of an enchanted pair of gauntlets, hidden and protected by dangerous men, beasts, or worse. They are called the Forge Master's Fingers. Bring them to our
chief. So I guess that chief from the other camp lied to me. Or, to the orcs. I mean, he said which camps...
We will see.
He said which camps I'm welcomed in. Maybe this one wasn't on his list. Does make sense. Anyway, so. I thought I'd come here, see what's going on. It was dark as hell. None of us had torches. These little light things saved our lives because they sort of lit up the place. Otherwise, it's pitch black. I couldn't tell which direction to go. See how dark it is in here? What do the balls do anyway? Do they just kind of tell me where the exit is or what?
Come on.
All things kind of hang around here. I guess they... Wherever there's a arrow... A map arrow thing? Quest pointer? Maybe wherever there's one of those, that's where the balls go. And the balls see the invisible ones, which I don't see. Okay, now where the things go? They just disappeared. Wonder if someone made a Skyrim video explaining what those glowy balls are. You know, if they have lore, if there's lore behind those things. Each one of them is like a Nord... what do they call those things? I'm trying to think of something in Star Trek, but not much from Star Trek translates very well into Skyrim. Each of those globy, blobby things could be the sum total knowledge of one person's lifetime. But why are they moving around, though? Why aren't they, like, behind a glass, glass shatterproof container or something? Stasis field of some sort. Meanwhile, I'm 1 point away from being encumbered, and what am I doing? I'm just picking up stuff. I can't help it. And that's right, 92 is my carry weight. That's it. I'm just making the game harder on myself. Oh, and then... it was made known to me that enemy... Was it enhanced enemy AI? Is for SE. Back in, I guess, January, it was ported over to SE. Totally didn't know it. So I installed that tonight. So tomorrow I get to play Skyrim with that mod installed. Hopefully get a recording out of it. So I remember it being available for LE, but LE had so many combat mods already. I never really had a chance to try enhanced enemy AI. But now I see it's for SE. And I don't much care for any of the combat mods for SE, so I'm gonna give it a shot. It doesn't use any scripts, it doesn't mess with any NPCs, it doesn't conflict with any mods, so why not? Can I come in here, or are you guys gonna murder me? I gotta find the chief and give the gloves to the chief. Yep.
Last warning. Leave now.
What? I got your gloves.
Outlanders should learn to not wander where they don't belong.
Man. Nobody likes me.
I don't believe it. You found the Forge Master's fingers. You've impressed me, Outlander. No one else has returned from this task before. By the code of Melaketh, I name you Bloodkin to the Orcs. Let it be known among the strongholds that you are family now. Feel free to trade with our smiths for orc weapons and armor. Train with my warriors, or purchase poisons from the Wise Woman. Welcome to our stronghold, Bloodkin.
So if I go to another stronghold,
a good chief,
will I be a friend or foe? I'm out of my near beer. I've been drinking near beer.